All right, guys, what's up? Y'all know what it is. We're up here, Sam's New Year sale, day four of the event, so let's get to it. Fortune cookie scene first, then the story itself, which, based off that, seemed to be Scarabia, so. Let's check it. Here we go. Sebek and Bill are on this one, nice. Nice. Damn, it's funny. Dude, he is. Get 'em, boys. Make sure I stop the auto battle real quick, too. That is definitely gonna fuck me over. By default, has to be her. Close, but no cigar, unfortunately. Doesn't really matter what happens here, I guess. On the off chance, let's do this. Oh, smart. Okay, cool. Oh man. Extra battles, let's do it. Oh yeah, that one worked. Both hit. Something at least. Man. Bring in Azul and Ace. Perfect. Pretty bad, unfortunately. So, run with that. Hey, perfect. Got one more. Hashtag. back on that bullshit. Let's do it. There it is. I was like, somewhere. Stands to reason, unfortunately. There we go. Fuck yeah. Extra battle 3 on day 4. That is the last one for now. So there you have it, guys. Missions themselves are not necessarily done, but you know, going day by day as the. When we get crafters bonded battles, as we're able to craft furniture, as we're able to do these battles. The Kalim New Year's Encore Showcase comes out the 8th, so that's this upcoming Monday, and then that showcase. The two current showcases for the New Year 2024 event and the event itself do end on the 24th. Or sorry, not the 24th, the 17th. Along with the New Year's Bundle shop. And then everything else that takes the New Year's tokens or fortune cookies or whatever they're called ends on the 24th. So keep your eyes out for that depending on what you guys are trying to buy up with the keys and stuff that you get from the bundles if you spend on those. Meantime, that's going to do it for us here. So thank you guys for coming along. Feel free to share the video, like the video, subscribe to the channels, drop a comment where you can on what you're favorite story in fortune cookie so far has been. I personally liked the one from yesterday's day 3 with the random little bit of like the movie. The one with Saturday Ground was pretty cool too. They each had their own little thing, and then of course day 3 is my favorite because that was Octavanel. So anyway, that'll be it, you guys. Thank you for joining. Signing off. Peace out.